second floor. Kill on sight. Send reinforcements to the lobby in case there are more. The enforcer is now on the third floor. Reports of the second intruder in the east wing near the courtyard.
is all this?
Fall back to original position. The courser's nearing the elevator.
Nifty toys in here. Who?
Huh?
Be able to hack this.
How much of this do you think still works?
I don't know the password. I'm telling the truth.
I don't believe
you. Oh, God. Please, no.
Are you here for the synth?
Yeah,
I'm here to help the synth.
And you think I'll just hand her over? To you? You've been tracking me. What do you really want?
I need what's in your head.
That you cannot have.
If you're going to kill me, then do it. Don't shoot. Don't shoot!
Terminal only. This is beyond me. Security's too tight.
Thank you.
you're back. The glowing sea, Virgil. What happened?
I found Virgil. He has a way inside the Institute. But I need a code from a courser chip.
A courser chip? You fought a courser? Oh my god. Unfortunately, I can't help you. I've worked on a lot of synths, but never a courser. I don't know what that chip does, let alone how to decode it.
But there are people who might. I work with a group that, well, they're the only ones I know that even have a chance at cracking Institute security.
They're called the Railroad.
Thanks, Doc.
I can't contact them directly. They usually come to me when they have a synth that's escaped the Institute and wants new memories. But I do have a code phrase. Some kind of clue if I ever needed to find them on my own. Follow the Freedom Trail.
All right. I'll find them.
Good luck. I'm sorry.